World Cancer Day.
Tobacco use
20% of people falling under the obese or overweight line.
5% of insufficient physical activity.
5% poor dietary habits.
2% overexposure to sun.
Yes, there is.
The cure is right within you.
With right amount of exercise and healthy foods.
The right kind of healthy lifestyle.
Proper health checkup with your doctor.
And most importantly, to step away from the fear of the cancer.
Let's together build up a future free from cancer.
Cancer is nothing but abnormal growth of cells which affect any part of the body except probably hair and nail. It can affect any part of the body, and very rarely heart is getting affected, otherwise any part of the body can get affected. And the commonest cancer in India is commonly in men. It is oral cavity cancer because of tobacco habit, paan parag, any chewing tobacco habit, and of course lung cancer, then prostate cancer, colorectal cancer, and stomach cancer, esophageal cancer. In women, the commonest cancer is breast cancer, cervical cancer, and oral cavity cancer, and then intestinal cancer, then other cancers. In men above the age of 60, the commonest cancer which affects is prostate cancer. So in India, if you take, the men and women share 50% of risk in life during their lifetime due to cancer.